Welcome, Valkyrie, my beloved. Long I have waited for this moment. My heart now throbs with the same exultation as when I first laid eyes on you many months ago. Valkyrie, my lady love.
A teleportation spell? How is it that you command the lost magics?
I have been thinking on this since I first beheld you. Gods who exist on the same plane as the restless souls of dead humans, what manner of being are they? I have concluded that gods are very much like souls, and so I have created this vessel. I have, shall we say, reverse-engineered an elf, the vessel of the gods, to fashion this homunculus. There are no other souls worthy of such an exquisite construct. Fair Valkyrie, I have crafted it for you.
For the sole purpose of luring me here, you slaughtered the couple on the roof?
That's right.
And you sacrificed countless lives, both elf and human, in order to create a vessel for a single being?
Why, yes, actually. It is not the goddess within you that I lust for, Valkyrie. I wish to make of you a human. It is for that my heart burns.
You are insane. How can such trivial thoughts consume you so? Humans who seek to cross beyond their designated boundaries invite more than death. They invite total annihilation.
What a shame. No matter. I can birth as many homunculi as necessary.
Come to me, Dark Warriors. Battle awaits us.
Open the gates of Niflheim. More souls await.
I fear a The thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me somewhere much deeper.
Anxiety, filling up every space, no privacy. And silently, it could build and build until you finally see. Whoa, it's taking over, damn no closure, moving closer. No exposure, I just wanna be a loner. Some can't stay sober, looking over all their shoulders, like moving boulders just to get out of the home. It sucks, I've had enough, I don't wanna feel the stuck under the rug, all my problems that I shove.
I got nightmares in my head, I fear that the thoughts build up until I can't hear. That my mind fills up into a creature, and it haunts me.
You really don't have any idea what you are, do you?
What is this place? That human. What has he done? It can't be!